Come
now
on,
it's Andrade. Andrade, who knows Humberto Carrillo very well. Tag made, in comes Garza. Now tied up here with Humberto Carrillo.
Of course, of course.
Oh! Kick right to the face, and in comes Andrade.
I wonder maybe if the absence of Zelina Vega has inspired Andrade and Angel Garza a little bit.
Hey, maybe. I hope so. I mean, I want them at their best. You know what I'm saying? They just so happen.
There you go.
We want them at their best, dog.
Tranquilo. Oh, and a kick right to the side of the face, and in comes Murphy, who's trying to atone for what Seth Rollins has deemed as mistakes over the last few weeks here on Raw.
Come on now.
You got Murphy trying to atone for his mistakes, and you got Andrade and Angel Garza trying to prove to their former manager, Zelina, that they're better off without her.
Mm. In the meantime, Berto Carrillo.
Okay, I see you, dog.
All right. And there goes Andrade, Humberto Carrillo. Trying to get
his
championship
picture. I see you, fam. I see you.
And a tag made, in comes Dominic Mysterio. And a shot to Garza. Dominic, no doubt, the breakout star of Monday Night Raw.
Going up. He's going up.
Look out!
All right, I see y'all, man.
Are you sure? Are you guys sure that's who you want to face? Dominic and Humberto?
Of course, man. Yo, street problems don't rub anybody.
Now Dominic to go to Clash of Champions and a kick out.
Anybody can get the smoke, bro. The smoke season is always open.
Minute.
I've got more important things going on.
What?
A lot on my mind.
Okay? Wow.
Don't bother him. He's got a lot on his mind.
What?
Where are you going?
Championship opportunity.
You leave work like that?
He left his disciple.
Oh. Cover. Cover by Andrade. Murphy all by himself in this tag team match.
I don't know how Murphy survives this. Rollins just abandoning Murphy, abandoning a tag team championship opportunity.
Oh, that's cold-blooded right there.
Oh!
Hand down! Man down, man! Come on, hey, nah, come on, don't do that to it.
Now, Garza's legal.
The
wing clipper!
Is that it?
Cover! Garza and Andrade are going to Clash of Champions!
Here are the winners, the team of Andrade and Angel Garza!
Good!
Street Profits, you now know what your Clash of Champions future will entail.
Oh, yeah, we do. We're looking forward to it.
And you know what I think this proved? That maybe this tag team right there is better without Zelina Vega.
You might be right, King.
So coming up this Sunday.
No excuses, dog. No excuses.